I felt that I was born into a world that was not made for me. Therefore, I have to close my eyes and dream and involve myself in the biggest fantasy until it became ripe reality. I define myself as an eccentric artist. I'm one of a kind. I'm quite peculiar. I am gay. I am proud. I am fearless. I am brave. An example of liberty, being different, being gay, being first generation Mexican American in a Catholic family. My purpose in life is to share my gift, my craft, my art, my spirit, my message, non-conforming to society, living a truthful, authentic life free of any boundary. And I always move forward with my hair blowing in the wind and never looking back. Hola Vogue México, soy Valentina. Soy nacida en Los Ángeles, California. Mis padres son nacidos en México y estoy muy orgullosa de mis raíces mexicanas. Yo soy tan inspirado en la mujer mexicana, fuerte como María Stella. Mujeres que les encanta el color, la fiesta, con corazón grande, saber su poder, usar su voz y muy auténticas. The strength of the Latina woman that is strong, fearless, warm, kind, and chingona. De una forma artística me inspiro muchísimo en esa forma de poder transmitir esa energía entre mi arte del drag y con Valentina. Being born in the USA with the roots of family that is embedded in Mexico, it is a blending of two cultures that I'm incredibly proud of. Being raised by so many strong Latin women had a big influence to create Valentina today. The culture, it's in my blood and it runs through my veins, and it's something that I'm immensely proud of and I can never deny. I try my best to embrace my Latin culture and be an example of not only being a proud Mexican, but being Latin excellent throughout the world. I'm so honored and so excited to be in the humble beginning of a long career as an artist. I look forward to continuing in television, musical theater, acting, discovering my voice, my sound. I aspire to always be challenged artistically, and there's nothing holding me back. For anyone that has ever had a dream that was too big, too far, I really recommend to them to close your eyes and dream it and see it and will come to reality. Si son diferentes, son weirdos, tienen muchos bullies, pase lo que pase, es bello ser diferente. Ser diferente es único. Es mejor no ser como los demás. The inner artist in me felt like I was born into a world in which I was not able to thrive. But I close my eyes, I wish upon a star, and every single day I'm grateful for everything that I get to live. And I hope that through this example of fighting, I let other people dream and let them know that it's capable for them as well. To never give up on their dreams, because me, with the circumstances of life that held me back, I broke away and believed in myself, and they can too.